Hey ladies, so I'm here to review the products that I got in my Mary Kay Voxbox. So I'm wearing all the products right now on my face, and I have to say that I love it. I love every product I got, and I'm not just saying this. This is a completely 100% honest review. I'm in love with all these products. So I'm gonna start with the lip gloss. Now I said that I would never purchase this. I was pretty sure I wasn't gonna like it. And I put it on and it's really pretty. It's perfect for spring and summer. It's not as bright as it looks in the bottle. And it goes on smooth and I love the applicator. It's the same as they always had years ago and I've always liked them. It just has a really nice application. I have a Lorac one. And I can't stand it. I don't even wear it because it's like a brush and you have to brush it on and I just don't even use it because of the applicator. So, love this. Their mascara, I used this years ago, was always my favorite, but I didn't purchase it again because I thought it was too expensive. But I recently bought a Smashbox one and now after trying this, I remember that I just love this. I love everything about it. I love the applicator again on this. It's great. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love it. This is the blush. I don't know if you can tell I'm wearing it. I don't wear a lot of makeup, but when I do, I just put it on really lightly, so I don't know if you can even really tell, but it is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Today was my first time trying bronzer, and it's cool. I don't really know how to put it on. I need to read a little bit about where you put it, how you put it, but I just kind of brushed it on my face. But I will learn more about that. But I really, really like it. The product that I got that I thought for sure I was gonna hate is it's not even liquid, it's like this cream eyeliner. I don't even know what it's called. Gel eyeliner. And if you can see, you stick the applicator, you stick the brush in there and then you like brush it on your eye. So I thought I was gonna hate it. I love it, I love it. I'm gonna check and see if this comes in like a charcoal, because I want to use this instead of my like pen that I'm using, because this is awesome. I love it. It goes on really nice and it is thin. You can make a really thin line, really light line, and I love it. You actually have more control over this than you do a pencil. Love it. This cream eyeshadow is by far my favorite. It's perfect for me. It's beautiful. It's really light. It's not obvious. You know, it's not like, whoa, you're wearing. It's just perfect. It is so perfect for me. And I have nothing but this on, and I just think it's such a natural, pretty look. The brushes, I said this in my last video that all I ever have used are Mary Kay brushes, so I'm in love with their brushes. And they haven't changed at all in the years, so I love them. They're great. The last product is the translucent powder, and I didn't put this on because I just felt like it would just be too much on my face, and it's not like it's hot outside. I don't feel like I'm oily or anything, so I didn't use this today, but just by the look of it, it's really easy to use and it's gonna be great. So that is my review. Thank you to Influenster. Best Voxbox I've gotten. I love everything. So I highly recommend Mary Kay. All right, bye.